So the wolf said, "I'll huff and I'll puff and I'll blow your house down." And so he did. And then they ran off to the third little piggy's house, which was built out of bricks. "Don't come in by the hair of my chinny chin chin," something like that. And so the wolf said, "I'll huff and I'll puff and I'll blow your house down." And so he blew and blew and he blew some more and he blew even more. And he couldn't blow the house down. So he went into retirement.